Reading with Val.
Hi everyone, my name is Valerie. What if you had to be in a body cast for a year? That'd be pretty uneventful. Well, first of all, because you can't really move. And second of all, what would you even do? And the book I'm going to be reviewing to you today is Lucky Broken Girl by Ruth Behar. And I also reviewed Letters from Cuba, also by Ruth Behar, that I recently read. And this book, Lucky Broken Girls, is a realistic fiction book, and I would rate this book a 10 out of 10. In this book, the main character is Ruth, and she is an immigrator from a different country with her parents, and she is in the U.S., and an unfortunate accident happens where Ruth and her family get in a car crash, a really big one, and Ruth's family gets injured. The most is a few scars, a few stitches, but Ruth, her like effect from the incident is that her whole body is sort of broken and she needs to be put in a body cast and heal and find out how to entertain herself, how to like mentally stop like worrying and stop like having so many bad feelings. But it's hard when you're in a cast that covers your whole body and you can't really do anything. And it's about Ruth's recovery process, how she changes a lot from this year and how this year really impacts her understanding of life and to appreciate the small things that she would appreciate in her body cast but not in real life, like the snow or the sunshine, even like the really small things, how the wind blows her hair and how those things are the small things that you can appreciate in life. And I really enjoyed reading this book because of all the different situations. Like in real life, I personally have never met anybody that has been in a body cast before, but Ruth has, and I get to have a little window and see what that looks like and how that feels, because the author does a great job of describing and just feeling the scenes that the reader will really get to enjoy reading. My favorite character in this book is Ruth. Even though she has a lot of feelings, sometimes bad ones, she really perseveres, she really tries. And that's what makes her unique and special. She tries no matter what happens, and she really is just a really great character to keep an eye on and read a lot about. And I would recommend this book to kids between the ages 9 through 12. And I hope you guys enjoy reading Lucky Broken Girls as well as Letters from Cuba. And thank you guys for watching. And remember to read on, have fun, and dream big. I'll see you guys later.